Night Music Meeting. And also going to be talking about their gig upcoming in Brooklyn. And also going to be chatting with a member of the band Commonwealth. Going to be giving away some tickets. They're playing with Nonpoint at the Starland Ballroom on November the 2nd. So stay tuned to win some concert tickets from Keith and the Electric Ballroom for that. So until I talk to you next time, take care of yourself. And above all, stay fierce.
The Rad rocks this town.
For Rad Rocks Tom's River, join 95.9 The Rad as we present the Tom's River Volunteer Fire Company No. 1's 76th Annual Halloween Parade. It's going to cruise down Main Street on October 25th, starting at 7 p.m., with 95.9 The Rad leading the parade. Participants must be in place by 6 p.m. It's the biggest and best on the East Coast. For more information, go to downtowntomsriver.com.
The Rad rocks this town.
When your relationship with your car falls apart,
WJRZ HD2 Manahawken, 179 Translator, W300AO Manahawken, 95.9 The Rat. Now rocking LBI in Southern Ocean County at 107.9 FM.
Now. The Electric Ballroom on Jersey's Rat Radio. 95.9 The Rat.
Hey, this is Paul Stanley with Kiss, and you're listening to The Electric Ballroom with Keith and Amy.
Ballroom, it's Keith Roth. As always, honored to be connected to you through those transformers. Got a great show as always for you tonight. I'm going to be joined by Clem Burke and possibly Elliot Easton, you know, the new band, The Empty Hearts, who absolutely killed it this week at the Knitting Factory in Brooklyn. They put out their debut record. I mean, besides Clem Burke, Elliot Easton, you got Wally Palmer from the Romantics and Andy Babick from the Chesterfield Kings. Great debut record. So Clem will definitely be joining the party, and possibly Elliot Easton as well. But tonight, you know, and joining me a minute from now, a kid that used to listen to this show like 14, 15 years ago. He was 13 years old at that point, and he was in a Kiss cover band called Rocket Rod, and his name is Christian Carson. And, you know, we always kept in touch throughout the years, and now he's, you know, playing for real. His band Commonwealth has been tearing it up across New Jersey. As a matter of fact, he's playing Starland Ballroom in Sayreville on Sunday, November 2nd, opening up for Nonpoint. So he's going to come down and see what's been going on in his world. Like I said, a kid that's been following the show since he was 13 years old. And actually, he just recently got a phone call from Paul Stanley, and, you know, he has some connections with Leslie West as well. And it's really good to see, you know, this kid kind of grow up in front of our own eyes here. So Christian Carson from Commonwealth will be joining me in a few minutes, and we'll get the party started with his band, Commonwealth, and also, once again, be joined by Clem Burke and possibly Elliot Easton as well here in the Electric Ballroom. Fasten your seatbelts. Here in the Electric Ballroom from the brand new EP, No Rest for the Weary.
Keith, man, how are you? Thanks for having me, brother.
And that was the track Pull Me Through, and I'm here with a longtime friend. His name is Christian Carson.
Yes, sir.
Plays in the great band Commonwealth, and we met 14 years ago?
Probably when I was, 13 years old, around there, maybe 14.